Ooh, that's, I got some a lot of, wait a minute. Kitty? 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 Yeah, you a good kitty, aren't you? Hey, what the? Squid! You're so majestic! Keep in the water! No, don't do it! Oh no, he's getting... Oh god, jellyfish. Hello, jellyfish. Nothing wrong going on here. Oh god! He poisoned me! He just you mother freaking stupid fish! I don't even want to eat you! Yeah, I got you this time, didn't I, you stupid jellyfish? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Damn fish. Give me this damn black. Oh god, they light up. Holy shit. Let's go. I'll murder all of you. Take your slime balls. I didn't know they dropped slime balls. Ooh. So majestic. Yeah, get out of here. Thank you. Ow! You shot me in the butt. Ow! No! Get out of here, you poisonous fish! Give me your stupid fish right now. Kitty, it's fine. Oh, yeah, get him, kitty! That's what... Yeah, get that fish. Get it, kitty. Get it. Get it. I'll kill him for you. No, kitty, you're gonna drown! No! Go, get up there! I'm freaking up. You know what? Yeah, I just turned on you. Get out of here. I was gonna help up with the kitty. Turn the kitty, turn him out. I tried to give him a pat in the butt. Nothing. It was nothing. There's nothing a problem. Nothing around. No problem at all. Creeper? Creeper. Yeah, come on. Let's dance. Come on, let's dance. Yeah. Come on. Okay, let's see this. See this, actually. Come on. Shoot. Shoot the... God damn it. Spider, don't interfere. Don't interfere with my mastermind. Oh, God! There's a side creeper. Oh, no. That wasn't a side creeper. It's just him exploding. Oh, God. 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 And jump attack. Jump up. Jump attack! Oh god! No! He's on a horse! What the? What was that shit? He was on a horse! Wait a minute, they can ride horses? When was that? When did that happen? When the shit did that happen? Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding? He's riding on a horse! That is so unfair! Oh god, pick up on my shit, pick my sword up first, my sword, please, sword, where'd you go, I need you, I fell in a hole, oh god, I fell in a hole, okay, I'm actually killing people, I fell in a hole, I'm in a hole, leave me alone, I'm in a hole, leave me alone, okay, I think I'm safe, oh god, I was in a hole, oh, you want, damn it, scorpion, why don't you get away from me? Where the hell is my damn sword? I don't have it in my inventory. Ah! I'm gonna slice the shit out of you. Yeah, get out of here. Get your little babies out of here, too. Get your little Epo. Epo, get out of here. Don't you turn on me. Epo, Epo. What are you trying to hide in the grass for? Yeah, get the hell out of here. Don't try to do that kissy face with me. Okay, I got a bone and a brain out of that. But where am I, saw girl? Like, seriously. I got an arrow in my head. Kill a bee. Kill a bee got an arrow in his head. There's my sword! All in the freaking boohoo fucking Egypt over here, goddamn. Okay, let me just take this, all this stuff. Jump attack! Oh, he caught me on fire, goddamn it. Oh, get out of here. And it's a rat coming after me too, goddamn it. Oh, no rat, please, please, no rat. No, please. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah. I'm still burning! I'm a burning! No! 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 Oh! Aw, shit. I thought I'd be burning for like a little less than that. Oh, goddamn, I better get my shit and go to sleep. I was burning all over the place. Enderman! Look down. Okay, swords over here. Got some redstone out of that, actually. Which is pretty cool. There's a damn Enderman after me. And that son of a bee. Yeah. I hate you, you stupid golem. That's a big golem. I kind of know the name. Go to sleep. No, oh, goddamn, he lives in my house. Oh man, why everything had to go bad for me? He's next to my house. Everything gotta go bad. Shit. Oh no, piggy, help me. Oh god, I'm gonna die so hard right now. So hard. What the? I just laid some damn string on the floor. What the hell was that? Who laid string in my house? Come Where'd you go? No, Kamina! I didn't know. He was so brave. I want to cry now. You know what? Time to get ready. Back in the action. See right now. I'm back in the action right here. You gotta put 3 on the bottom, 2 on the top, and that iron on top. That's the wrong way to make it, isn't it? It's this way. There we go. Anvil. And then you put the anvil down, and then you take I go into here, and then I take this one. Make me the most badass sword ever lived in the universe. The iron sword. Then you take the iron sword, and then you take the book that's out of here that has flame one. You put it in here, and then you take the book and you add it to there. And it's not the book you're supposed to put it into, because it's a book for... Please don't tell me it's a book for bows and arrows. God damn it, I was actually pretty happy. So I just made this stupid iron sword for no reason. Put that in there. I have some string on me, don't I? Yeah, give me that string. Oh, I actually had string in the corner. Let's make myself a bow, since I should just use it now. That's the wrong way how to make a bow. And for some reason, like, my mod, it keeps on doing that. It splits it up into pieces. I don't know. There you go. It's kind of weird, if you ask me. There we go. And... Yep, cost 3. I have 4. Yeah, I got a bow! A bow and arrow! I don't have it. Oh, I do have arrows. Arrows up in here. Arrows up in here. Nope. Arrows up in here. You fucker. Oh god! Both 2 guys, man! Come on! And a flame guy! Get. Oh hell no. If I get. Oh god. Where does fire come from? Can you get your little ass down here and let me run to the next pit where there's water? Because I am going to die! Ooh. Okay, I didn't die that time. Dog, I wish I could possess you, because you are not possess you. Sounds like some kind of, like, exorcist or something like that. I don't know. Sounds like I'm calling the spirits of the devil or something. I don't know. Pig! Yeah, protect my house, pig. Yep, protect my house. Be one with my house, please. I gotta make a new house, actually. Why does it have to be a moon like that? That's not even a moon. That's like all hell breaks loose moon. And it's a hey, yep, It's of course gotta be a damn werewolf coming after my ass. God damn it. Go into the house right now, cause I feel like I'm gonna get butted. Oh god, I'm gonna sleep. No. Right here. Right now. Right here. Right now. Can I rename this thing? What is it called? Cost 7 to rename this thing. How about Awesome Itis? Sword key, auto refill, middle click, more options. On. That's what I should do. I should make some armor while I have all this extra iron in here. I can go get more extra iron anyway if I need to. Let's make the most important part of the armor first, the iron chest plate. Then I shall make the pants, because you need some pants. You need some pants all the time. You don't have any pants, not a good thing. Take that, so it takes 24 for a whole set. Yep, I got myself some armor. Yeah, I'm all decked out. Let's go. Come on, where the hell you at? Yeah, you little nasty looking freak of the... You look like a freak. You know that? You look like a freak. Freak. Don't pounce on me. Don't you dare pounce on me. You're not allowed to pounce on me. The sun's coming up. Turn back into human, please. No! God damn it, werewolf. You are a piece of shit. You know that, too? You piece of shit. It's daytime! Turn back into a human, please! Oh, God. Yeah, there you go, you stupid piece of shit. Wait, turn back into a human so I can kill you. Oh, wait. You gave me a golden apple. Holy shit. I can get a horse now. You gave me a golden apple. That wasn't half bad, actually. There we go. Okay. Okay, I have my bow. Have that. My iron pickaxe. My coal should be up here. That should be in here too. Don't need an egg, so hello egg. Bye egg. Golden apples, so save that. Bones, ooh. Take that, put that there. Alright, where's that big golem? Are you still inside? Fucking big golem, goddammit. Of course he had to be still inside. Okay, doggy. Don't be a stingy person. Yay! You're not stingy at all! No, where's the other dog at? I thought he saw him over here somewhere. Not a stingy person at all. A goat! Are you the most cutest goat I ever seen in my whole life? You got the goat. Yeah, you get out of here, you cheese. Yeah, there we go. Get your little... out of here. Hello, horse. I mean, dog. You are a stingy dog. Get out of here. You don't deserve anything less. How do you tame? There you go. Did I just feed him something? Oh. Okay. There we go, that's the perfect name. Oats. My goats. Yeah. Come on, goats. Come on. Oh, you're the one who follows me. Come on. Come on. Come on. What are the pet names in this game? I could have sworn I just tamed this one. It's okay. It's okay. You can come with me. There's something wrong with my mods or something. I don't even know. What else is there? Is that who I think it is? Is that a cheetah? What is this? Fur. Why'd you kill that? Get out of here. Yeah. Sorry, Doc. You gotta die too. No mercy. No mercy. Another zebra. Oh, I should take this zebra. Hey, zebra. Do you like golden apples? Do you like golden apples? No, you don't like golden apples. You're a stupid zebra. How are you not gonna... I'm giving you this golden apple. The regenerative powers. This golden apple will save your life one day. Who the fuck is just whapping at? That's... Who are you? A bear? Hello, bear. You're a cute bear. You're the cutest bear ever. Oh, you're super small, too. Ooh. Can't you tame bears? Or was that panda bears? I don't know. I think I'll tame a panda bear. I gotta look up all this stuff, though. I have no idea. Is there a horse in the vicinity? Because I would really like a horse right now. So I can, shut up. I would really love a horse right now. It's this goddamn turkey. Yeah, don't you freaking roll a little on me. Okay. Let's pick up a saddle. Put this in the inventory. There we go. And let's go set out for a horse. Because I want this horse. I want a horse, not a boar. I could have sworn I saw horses this way. Could have sworn. I have raw fish. That should keep me good and well. You guys not die? Yeah, get him! Get that. You too, get the hell out of here. Yeah, I just killed you too. Again, I just killed one of your buddies. What you gonna do about that? Nothing. Y'all scared. There's a horse. I don't care what the horse looks like, as long as it's a horse. I just want to tame this horse so bad. Horse! Here! Yeah! What should I name him? I should name him... Mac... Dizzle. Mac Dizzle, you shall be your name. Let us ride into the sunset, Mac Dizzle. Mac Dizzle! Let us ride. Ride hard. Yeah, I just got my Mac Dizzle. Get out of my Mac Dizzle! Yeah! 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 Yeah, I got my horse. My horse is a horse. He's one good horse. Yes, he is. He's one good horse. I just got my horse. My horse. My horse. Hello, beast. You be jealous because of my horse. How do I look for riding this horse? Do I look sexy? Yeah, I do. You guys want some of this blocking meat, don't you? You got this. Nay! Nay this, man. Nay. Anyway, I think it was... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Should we look forward. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I think I'm gonna end it here because, you know, I just got my horse. I just named Mac Dizzle, and I got my little cute puppy right there. Hello, doggy. a little cute puppy. And so far, a lot of stuff happened during this episode, mods and stuff like such, and me scaring shitless because in my pants, and my dog goes over there just to go kill an ostrich. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy this comeback to the series and everything, and like my freaking horse moonwalks. I'm doing more of this now because I have more free time on my hands. I have more stuff to do, less exhibitions and stuff like that, less work to do. So I'm going to put a video out, a little vloggy vlog that I recorded a few days back. I did not, was not able to upload. I probably uploaded a few in a few days, explaining why I wasn't really, you know, into. I mean, well, I wasn't really uploading videos so much in the past few days, but you know, it's all over now. I'm getting back into the groove with my horse. He's on the whole. Look at this horse trot. Give me that horse trot. Oh, goddammit, not the horse innards. Yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys later. Peace!